I asked ChatGPT to act as a seven-figure business strategic and help me come up with a plan to generate $1 million in revenue for my business in the next 6 to 12 months. I'm not only going to give you the prompt I used to make this happen, but I'm also going to show you the results that prompt generated for me. So buckle up, get ready, because this is a good one. If you guys were able to catch ChatGPT's latest update for like GPT-4.0, you saw that it was insane. And by insane, I mean it's literally the Joaquin Her movie come to life. You can interact with ChatGPT now as if it's a human. It can hear you, it can see you, it can respond to you. Needless to say, it's extremely powerful. So I had it help me come up with a plan to generate seven figures in the next 6 to 12 months. First, let me give you the prompt, and you're gonna need to either save this or screenshot it or write it down, because this prompt is super lengthy. But we all know the better and more in-depth the prompt, the better and more in-depth the outcome. So I'm gonna read you the prompt. I'm gonna put it up here. I might have to do it in like a couple different shots. So let's go. It's so juicy, you guys. Please create a comprehensive 6 to 12 month business strategy to generate more than $1 million in revenue for my business slash industry, whichever yours is, you copy and paste there, while adhering to best practices for growth, scalability. Each step should cater to one of the unique value propositions, marketing plans, sales funnel optimization, strategic partnerships, and high ticket offer launches, and continuous improvement. And yes, we keep going. Include the following details for each step. Focus area. Specify the focus area, i.e. market analysis and market plan. Key activities. Detail the essential activities or actions required to achieve goals in this focus area. Milestones. Outline significant milestones or benchmarks to track progress. Resources needed. Identify necessary resources or tools to execute these activities effectively. Present this information in a structured table format with columns for each step number, focus area, activities, milestones, and resources needed. This approach aims to establish a robust and dynamic business strategy, ensuring consistent growth and substantial revenue generation. All right, so let's put this bad boy into action, shall we? So I'm in ChatGPT-4, and I went ahead and I copy and pasted the prompt I just gave you guys, and I included that my business is a media buying business, since it is, and here is the result it gave me. So it put everything into the table format, which is exactly what I asked for it. It's super, super detailed and super, super in-depth, and it keeps going. Keep in mind, I can export this now too if I want to go ahead and save it, create a presentation with it, or share it with other people. It also tells me to do things like work in Canva, and you can actually connect Canva to GPT-4, and it will be able to actually go ahead and implement the things it's telling you to do, and all you have to do is tell it to do that. It keeps going of a detailed breakdown for each area of focus, which it's super, super, again, really, really jam-packed with information. Again, I could have given it more specific information on my business and industry, and it would have spit out an even more in-depth thing. So in conclusion, we have a comprehensive strategy, outlines a detailed plan for generating over $1 million in revenue for a media buying business in the next 6 to 12 months. Crazy! And for context, I am a media buyer, and I am generating over $1 million in revenue, and I have used this exact prompt to help me get there. So do with this what you will, try it out, and let me know how crazy it was for you. Again, make sure you make it really customized specifically, and the more in-depth the prompt, the more in-depth your output. Enjoy!